this comic might be similar to the next one, or rather the last one. Both of these say May. Oh, yeah, May 84. So they made a mistake there in the on the date, but they got the numbers different, 387 and 388. Hi, welcome to Graphic Illusion. Put a dash between the graphic and illusion. I'm showing you some of my war comics, mostly by Joe Kubert, back to the 1960s. Four or five in my whole life. That was probably the first one, or second one. And it says, taking life to survive is bad enough. Taking intelligent life is worse. We needlessly kill other beings. Our karma is not good. The actions of man speak for themselves. And here's someone killing a dolphin. And we know that dolphins and whales have intelligence and brain. Anyway, I'm very grateful that you have chosen to visit my YouTube videos at Ermzogna. I have probably more than 250 of them for you to take a look at. When you see a glare on the plastic bag, it's just because it's the glare on the plastic bag. These comics. GraphicIllusion.com. Put a hyphen between the graphic and illusion. It's got my email, my phone number, contact information. I accept checks, money orders, PayPal, and cash in person. I love this one. Great series.
An auto accident that closed that same store this afternoon. Fortunately, no one was injured seriously.
Comics is by Joe Kubert. Really great art and stories. Our fighting forces. Comics are for sale directly from me. Just email me and we'll get the ball rolling. I've been on eBay for 16 years and I've been selling comics for 46 years. My About Me page has a lot of info about me.